Hi guys, it's Alex here from Homey. Today, I'm going to be talking you through how to set up your Homey app widgets. So your widgets can be used to quickly trigger a favorite flow of yours. So flows that you use really often, you can activate without having to open the Homey app. Now I'm going to show you how to do this on an iOS and an Android device. So let's start with my iPhone. I'm going to add some favorite flows and then add these flows as an app widget to be quickly accessible. Let's get into this now. So I'm in my Homey app. And as you can see, I have a couple of favorite devices and I haven't added any favorite flows. So I want to go through how to do that quickly. To add a favorite flow, I'll tap on the plus button. And here you'll get a list of all of my flows in Homey. Now I want to select some that I use very often. So for instance, my movie time and my nighttime security. Those are flows that I trigger quite often in my home. So for instance, nighttime security, I'll do almost every night to make sure that my house is secure. Now I want to be able to do this quickly from my app widgets overview. So now, as you can see, I have my movie time and nighttime security flows added as my favorite flows. This means that I can use these flows in my app widgets. So now let's add the app widgets. For this, I need to leave the Homey app, swipe to the left to my widgets overview, tap on edit, and just scroll down more widgets until you see favorite flows with the Homey logo. I'll tap on the plus, I'll hit done, and it automatically adds these favorite flows as part of my widgets. Now this is really great. So for instance, if I'm lying in bed, it's late at night and I don't feel like going downstairs, turning on my nighttime security, I've got a flow for that. So what I can do is just tap the play button right here in my widgets overview. Now you can even do that from a locked screen. So, I'm going to lock my iPhone. I'll show you how this is done. I'll tap on the unlock, swipe to the left, hit nighttime security, and now I can sleep soundly knowing that that nighttime security flow is running in the background. So let's go over how to do this for Android. It's pretty similar, but there are some little changes in the workflow to set this up. Now I've switched over to my Android device. So I'm quickly going to lay out how to add the Homey app widgets to an Android. Now you'll be starting from the Homey screen. So as you can see, I have those favorite flows, my movie time and nighttime security, already added here as my favorite flows. To add it as a widget, I'm going to have to leave the app, hold down on an empty space in my home screen, tap on widgets, scroll down to Homey. Once you've found Homey, you can hold down the favorite flows, place it somewhere that's easily accessible, and select the flow out of your favorite flows that you want to use. So in this case, I'm going to add my nighttime security. Tap on that, and you'll see it adds that as a quick option on my home screen. Now all I need to do is tap the play, and my nighttime security flow is running at home. So this is how easy it can be to set up your flows as a widget and have them quickly accessible from any phone. Make sure to try this out for yourselves at home and have a little bit of fun with it. Create some of your favorite flows that you want to access quickly and have these as a widget.